Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition, the Black Pits. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and... well, we're going to be facing a multitude of foes. Gloralk, or whatever his name is, told us. So... I don't know, we don't have a whole lot of... it's hard to use spells like that without hurting... without getting friendly fire, but we're going to... basically stay as is. We're gonna... let's see how long these last for. I rested and got the shield spell ready. Lasts for 1 hour. Okay. And this one... yeah, shield is better. One. But she doesn't have shield. She has armor. Oh, look at that. Fighter mages get that. Oh, we don't have that. Doesn't prevent spell casting. I'm guessing this doesn't either. Shield is better. But one lasts for an hour. This one lasts for 9 hours. Sorry, guys. My headphones sound weird to me. I don't know what's going on. Hopefully to me... hopefully to you, I sound the same. So...
I am here.
Okay, we got that one. Okay, because our mage types keep getting hit. Hill Giant Strength. Frost Giant Strength.
I am here.
And then, I don't know if this stacks or not. Which one is it? Chant. Because Bless gives you bonuses to attacks and damage. This has a bonus to attack, minimum damage and healing rolls and saving throws. And it lasts for a turn. Guess it does that. Okay. Herself and her party. Okay, and then also... we want haste. Cool. That's actually a spell I haven't used before. Anyway, onward.
It is done.
Ha! You have returned! Are you ready to spill blood on the arena floor?
Yeah, I'm ready.
For our next contest, I have brought you Nature's Own Avenger. A deadly druid with his own assemblage of amazing arachnids to annex, annul, abolish, and annihilate their adversaries.
Ah. Free action is what we could use. Okay. I'm gonna try to silence the druid as quickly as possible. Yeah, there's a lot of those. Parker?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, Parker.
It will be done.
Indeed.
Monster summoning. Well, those things shut up quick. Okay. Now, yeah, we can't cast anything. Yeah, I'm concerned. Webbed, we can't even use wands. That's Gallus. Oh. I thought there was a red circle, and like, they turned them against us. Alright, poisoned. I can't even have him take anything. We need free action. Rianne is free. Well, she is free. All right. We got so many things here. I think he's the only one. Oh no, they're both poisoned. Potion of Explosions. Who is this? Knoll Elite. Alright, Potion of Explosions. Hope this doesn't backfire on us. Oh, he's not throwing it now. Oh yeah, this is not turning out well. Well, you could have told us, Mr. Beholder, that it was spiders. Yeah.
I am not well at all.
Did that hurt some of us? I'm just wondering. It looks like that was right on the money. It got rid of a bunch of them. But it looks like we killed our friends here, our hobgoblins. Possibly. Yeah, there's no way.
I am not.
Unpause. pause. On pause. Birds? Why do we hear birds at the end? Okay, the problem here... We need some kind of, aren't those potions a free action? I know there's rings. We have rings of free action. We can't really afford that right now.
It is done.
Freedom. We need a bunch of these. We're gonna have to sell some things. I say if we can only afford one, let the cleric have one. It's 342. If I could get 684, we can get two of them. I don't know if we can. Just before we cast all our buffs? Yeah. Okay.
Not a problem.
Only buy certain things. Well, that might be just his stuff. Okay. Well, this... Do we really need this? I mean, now we've killed Crankor. Sell that. The Wand of Fear is only 30. I hate to sell these things. Let's see though. $75, $37, $60. So we have $493 right now. So 423, 483, 583, 595, I believe. Charm Person Scroll. 625? Even that I don't believe will be enough to buy two. What'd I say? 625? Almost, right? Just to have two of them. Unless I sell the strength potions as well. Of the strength potions. 150, okay. 60. I hate to do it. You can buy two of these. Where is it? Oh, tell me there's more than one to buy. Where is it? Oh. Yeah. Alright, good. Alright, so... one for the priest, so she can run around healing people. And who should get the other one? One of the mages, I guess. Mm-hmm. I guess so. What does she have available? I wonder if sleep would work on spiders. Probably not. Some of those spiders are pretty... the sword spiders are pretty... I think they were sword spiders. Those are pretty dangerous. And they last how long? 2 hours. All right, drink that, our last remaining. Pause. Everyone gather together.
Certainly.
Don't take a long time, because our stuff will wear out.
Hmm?
First, this stuff.
I am here.
And haste.
I am here.
And chant. Which one's chant? Alright. So we have better luck this time.
Indeed.
Ha! You have returned! Are you ready to spill blood in the arena? For our next contest, I have brought you nature's own Avenger. A deadly druid with his own assemblage of amazing arachnids to annex, annul, abolish, and annihilate their adversaries.
Giant spiders. And spiders.
It will be done.
It is done.
With ease.
Trying to avoid some webs.
Certainly.
And silence. Potion of explosions. He threw that quickly. Agonizar's Scorcher.
Yes.
Magic missile. So he must be poisoned, right? No, he's just that hurt. Wow. Is she poisoned? Strength, web taste, no. Looks like no one is poisoned yet. So you may hear him again with that. Or should I just go here? I think I'll hit there. Trying to figure out what this guy's up to. Parker? He cast web, I think. I don't think he is silenced. Oh boy. I thought we'd start doing better. All right, take a potion. He's held. Okay, he's got it back. Agonizar's Scorcher here.
Hmm?
A making sure you are attacking. He wasn't.
Onward!
Ah. Ah, she just healed him too. Galdus, yeah, he took fire damage. Yeah, it took him out. Or her out. Oh, no, that's him out. So this is a spider here. But Gallus is already out of the...
Indeed. Certainly.
Is he free again? Okay. Is this the... This is these two, okay. So we really only got one spider left.
Your concern... Certainly.
I hope he didn't hit her. We did. I think she was hit. Well, Gallus is taking damage. Should we be able to defeat this last one? She's out of spells. Unless sleep works. Worth a try, I guess. Nope. Save. Okay. Throwing bullets!
Swatter of insects. Perhaps what you need are some enemies with real backbone.
Yeah, huh? Okay. Vian leveled up. Sweet. We get a level 3 spell for her. 10 more hit points. And Laura by one, which I don't know if it counts for anything. Alright. Alright, so we can throw in another level 3, which could be another cure medium wounds. Zone of Sweet Air. Okay. Dispels cloud kill and stuff. Okay, I'm gonna put in that one.
I am he indeed.
Let's see what our next clue. Probably gonna be this, the same thing. Large amount of opponents or something like that.
The fateful hour draws closer. Ready yourselves, my companions.
As you wish, infallible Thespia.
Let's try these bars again, Poetica.
It's no use. This prison is too strong.
I can't break this lock, but how I would love to open Balos' throat.
Yeah, you and me both. Okay.
Indeed.
See if I got anything new from him.
Are you prepared to face your next match? When facing the undead, take precautions lest you succumb to the chill of the grave. And never overlook the power of a divine spellcaster.
Okay. Succumbing to the chill of the grave. So maybe, paralysis? Ghouls or ghasts? I think both cast that? I'm not sure. But the chill of the grave, other than attacking us, and hopefully we're not getting against something that can de-level us. Okay, the hill giant strength, yeah, for her. And what else did we use? We used a potion of healing. Or two. And then Divine Spellcaster. Well, knowing that we're only onto level 3, Cure Disease. I don't think disease. Never really had a problem with disease. Of course, that could start now. Well, never having a problem can end now. Invisibility purge. Miscast magic. Maybe remove paralysis. I hate to sacrifice, you know, cure medium wounds. Both of them. What else would be good? Look for anything undead specific. There's not much. Detect evil? I mean, we're gonna know it's there. We don't need to detect it. Magical stone. Protection from evil. Unfortunately, this is only good for one creature. Remove fear. Well, we have that. Should we buy back any of these wands?
Indeed.
Wand of Frost. I'll take that.
It is done.
Okay. I'm actually going to call it an episode here, and we will reconvene. I wonder, before I go though,
certainly,
any potions that might be of use. We have healing, we have an antidote. Elixir of health is poison and healing. Heroism. Ooh, look at that. Wand of Monster Summoning, 100 charges. Paralyzation and Fear, 100 charges. Yeah, cannot afford. Definitely. And we get Protection from Undead. But it's expensive. It's 1140 each, and it's a single target. We could only get one. So yeah, not...
It is done.
Not a good idea here. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.